We should never allow the government to decide what is acceptable speech and what is unacceptable speech. We should penalize behaviors, not opinions, and not speech. If you start trying to regulate speech, start trying to regulate thoughts, start trying to regulate beliefs other than behaviors, there's no way that you're not going to abridge the constitutional rights of millions of Americans.
Thank you. Omram and Carrie Films comes this true and tragic story of a small 3.5-year-old boy who lived in Aleppo, Syria. His name is Omran Daqneesh. He was seen one night in an ambulance with blood on his head. His family survived the worst night of their lives when Russian airstrikes destroyed his neighborhood. The world saw him, cried for him, remembers him today. The famous director, George Lucas, brings this story to life in a way you will never forget, because it really happened. Rated PG-13.
Alone in the world is a little cat dog. Alone in the world.